Stargazers rejoice. The shortest daylight hours of the year and the longest nights allow for perfect conditions to see what's going on in the skies. And we have several good opportunities this month. You local members mark down during the pre-dawn hours of December 12th. The moon and Venus will be very close together, with the moon only 4% visible and illuminated. If skies are clear, it should be a beautiful photo op for you. Pairing with the longer dark night sky is the peak of the Geminid meteor showers on the night of December 14th. Look to the northeast sky and the possibility is there to see as many as 120 meteors per hour within a few hours of midnight. The moon will also be new as well, making the sky extra dark for viewing. That should be an excellent show if skies are clear. Just two nights later, on the night of December 16th, Jupiter, Saturn, and the moon will be very close together at around 8 p.m. And finally, what is being billed as the Great Conjunction on December 21st, which is also the first day of winter. Jupiter and Saturn will be as close together as we have seen them from Earth since 1623. So they will be so close together that they will be in the same field of view if you have the view from a telescope. And with the full moon on December 29th, it will also look really nice for New Year's Eve as we ring in the new year with the nearly full moon out there. While it may be the last day of the month of the year, the last month of the year, it is one of the top months for looking up.